General awareness on current affairs, day 22. Government approves commercial flying of drones in India from December 1. The government announced that industrial, including real estate, power and agriculture, will be able to legally fly remotely piloted aircraft or drones in the country for commercial purposes from December 1. When the digital sky platform will become operative, the digital sky platform will be first national unnamed traffic management platform that implements no permission, no takeoff for remotely piloted aircraft. Initially, drones will be allowed only along visual line of sight during daytime with a maximum altitude of 400 feet. The usage of drones for delivering goods and food items has been restricted. Kolkata Bhopal top among Indian cities in clean transport CSE survey. Kolkata amid least among 6 mega cities due to high usage of public transport and walking. The analysis titled The Urban Commute was released in Kolkata, the top 3 in overall emission and energy consumption. First Bhopal, 2 Vijayawada, 3 Chandigarh. The top 3 in pre-travel trip emission and energy consumption are first Kolkata, second Mumbai, third Bhopal. Universal influenza vaccine identified. Scientists of NIAID's influenza research program have found a potential universal influenza vaccine which could protect people against most strains of the virus. A strong antibody response to a structure on the surface of the virus called hemagglutin H stock. It has the potential to be developed into a universal flu vaccine, unlike the correct seasonal flu vaccines. It could be given a few times over a lifetime to provide protection potentially similar to a tetanus vaccine. Flu viruses are classified by two proteins on the outer surface of the virus, hemagglutin H and neuraminidase. There are 18 different H subtypes and 11 different N subtypes. The virus can be further broken down into different strains with those subtypes. The H protein, also called HA, enables the flu virus to enter a human cell. It is made up of a head and a stem. Seasonal flu vaccine fight infection by inducing antibodies that target the HA head. The region varies season to season, which is why flu vaccine must be updated each year. However, scientists discovered the stems typically remain unchanged, making it an ideal target for antibodies induced by universal flu vaccine.